puas puas.
Haro.
Kembali ke datang sekolah.
Kembali ke sekolah. Yeah. Where are we?
Look at it.
I can see cracks in this ice.
Oh, is that a monster?
Whatever it is, I'm glad it's frozen.
Look, you can fly this thing around.
It's a
monster. Abi, mana ni? Ani yang ni?
Ah, bring me to the R1.
Aha. Those hooks in the roof will be useful.
Thank you.
You just opened the door of opportunity.
Really?
Yes. When something dies, something new can be born.
Whoa, wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship.
You mean relationship with a P?
No. Relationship. As in shit, like Gaga. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relationship.
Okay, Mr. President. Yeah, our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built. And then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on!
Yeah. Close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready.
Oh, I can really feel this magnet pulling towards you.
Of course.
Yeah.
away from the wind! Come on, May! Through the tunnel!
Help! Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good. Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Hmm? Through, wait for it, passion!
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody! The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life! Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good mate! Tell him! Tell him!
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see? This is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Basha!
Yeah.
We're going to jungle now?
Yeah!
Wow!
What new power
Look,
do we
it's
have?
It's my garden! Look how everything has grown!
No, Cody, it's you who shrank.
Oh, yeah, but everything still looks beautiful. Oh. And all thanks to my painstaking groundwork, I might add.
Oh, really? Painstaking groundwork, huh? Look at these! Come on!
Is that? I didn't plant that. What is it?
Yeah! Use your head, and you will understand soon enough.
My head?
Yeah!
Whoa! Whoa. I have no power!
And May, this time you will encourage and support his passion. Yeah!
Oh! Okay. Cool.
Just watch where you point those things.
Hey, you just watch your head.
Purple thing is blocking our way.
Looks quite ugly.
Yeah, whatever it is, we need to get rid of it.
Ugh, this feels so nasty.
Oh, dang, gardener.
Another one of these. Oh, that's better. It looks a little dry in this pot. Oh, that was fast.
Whoa! I'm better!
Cody? Is that you?
Yeah! This is amazing!
How you can get up?
Help me over! I can't magically transform into a flower!
Did I send my head? I just send the... Oh, too loud! Wow! So scary!
Thanks, Cody!
Man, what happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah! That is what happens when you abandon your passion. It gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Huh? Huh?
No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
Laminos!
Laminos!
I can't believe how much it spread!
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
I have to save the
I got...
You must die!
Earth alone!
I don't care! You're not getting past me!
I think I can help you across. This is as far as I can stretch!
Nice enough, man!
da.
I wonder if I can get a massage. Boy, do I need one.
My feet are wrecked. But this is really helping.
What?
Buzz off, thoughts. I need to find my inner peace.
Oh, yes, please don't stop. Oh, just to let you know, I may give you a splinter or two. Really sorry.
What are the keepers?
Oh,
okay.
My hinges are so stiff.
I'm not too sure about this one.
I've always wondered if this hurts.
Oh, this is weird. Oh, hey, May. Hey, May. I love it here. Water for my head. That'll do it some good.
I got upgrades.
House is infected.
It looks like it spread from over there.
Yes, it did. You recognize that plant?
No, I didn't plant that.
Are you sure? What about the first flower you planted in the greenhouse?
You mean Joy? What is... Is that Joy?
I didn't know you named your plants.
Well... Just that first one. You know, I just wanted to make sure that Joy would always be part of our lives.
Oh, Cody. That's sweet.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter now, does it? Everything's infected.
There's still time, Cody. Kill the infection and make your garden bloom again.
Okay, Book, you're right. Come on, May. We have to stop this. Oh,
come on, then.
Can you get your water? Where you would get your water?
More from your purple
feet.
Crap coming up.
Of course.
We're gonna need some major weeding, May.
I think I've got a knack for it by now.
Yeah, you do. Thank you for helping me out.
It's actually quite rewarding.
Right? Maybe you have a green thumb after all.
Nah. I just find it satisfying to shred anything in my way.
Lucky me, we're on the same team. Hey, May, come here. You ready to fall off?
I'm ready to fly.
Well, I'm ready to soar. Oh, is that the best swing you have, May? That was the jump of a champion.
One jump doesn't make you a champion.
Don't blink, or you'll miss me winning.
Where's this loop?
I'm ready to rock it.
Lagi awalnya,
you like this weed whacking?
And oh. Stay down.
Looks like there's more trouble.
Not over yet.
Look out, Cody! Here come more. A dead end.
It is. Hey, I know. Hey, Spider. Come on, come out. You can come out. The bad guys have gone.
Cody, what are you doing?
Just trust me. Come on. Hey there, little Spider. Can we hitch a lift? We need to get over there. A ride to the other side? All right. Okay.
I didn't know you were a spider whisperer.
I just know my guard. It's for you, May.
Oh, thanks, Cody. What about you?
We'll find another one. Come on, let's go.
This spider's really soft and comfy.
Oh, good for you. Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay, I'll look around.
I need a lift here, May!
In the forests.
Another spider! Let's get it out of there!
Oh, yeah! It's trapped!
What do you?
Come on, Spider, you're free to go!
Looks like they know each other.
Yeah.
Wow, look at this.
Thanks.
You were right, May. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
You know, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Remember we dreamt about going on a jungle tour?
Yeah. I guess this is the closest we're gonna get.
Oh, it's even better. We've got spiders.
We do. Right on. Huh. Think you can get us out of here, Spidey?
Whoa, that
onto my glasses!
Whoa! Where are we going?
I don't think this is how spiders work.
Cody, hold on tight for this part!
Hey, Spidey! Doing all right down there?
I've never had a pet spider, but you're just so cuddly.
Oh, I think I'm starting to feel sick again.
You've got some nice tricks, little spider.
Very strong spider. Oh, very proud of you. Rose was here to see this. Hey, there's my garden gnomes!
I never like those.
They're classy!
They're creepy. Spider?
Spider-Man.
Oh no, it's a brown widow.
Do something! What do you want me to do? Oh.
Come on, quick, mate, get off!
Mariela!
It's not a brown widow.
Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
Oh, what a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Ah, that's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Wow, make a breeze.
Oh, thanks, miss. Come on, Cody. Let's go.
Are those ones brown? Is it like brown widows?
What's that flying stuff?
Whatever they are, we need to take them out.
Okay, here comes the Sprout Man. You want some of this? Way out.
Hold them off, Cody.
Got it. Watch out, crazy critters. The cactus man has arrived. How's it going with the ball, eh? They keep coming.
It's the thirsty one, but I'm working on it. Keep them away from me, Cody. I don't want to be pricked in the back. Back, Cody.
All in a day's work for the cactus man.
Hey, I'm dead.
Cody!
That was pretty fun.
It smells moldy.
Yeah, humid down here.
Did you see that, Cody?
I saw something. What was it?
I couldn't tell.
Oh. Maybe a rat.
No, it looked huge.
Well, okay. It didn't attack us, so it's probably friendly.
I hope you're right.